Creationists say to teach the controversy in science classes, you know, that this apparent controversy in their own minds that scientists are debating creationism or evolution, and they want creation taught in science classrooms to teach the controversy. Okay, fine. But we can teach the controversy in science classrooms as long as they teach the controversy of godlessness versus godfulness in churches and Sunday schools. I think that's a fair and even trade-off. What do you think?